fleet of the year, up to 250 vehicles.
And the winner is London and Quadrant Housing Trust.
Our winner has undertaken a thorough review of employee needs and how they translate into fleet policy, diversity, inclusion, engagement. They're the key themes.
Huge congratulations, Maurice. How does it feel being a winner?
Absolutely brilliant. I've been here before and didn't win last time round, so yeah, absolutely superb this time.
What do you think tipped the scale of the judges?
I started with a blank sheet of paper 3 years ago and developed it to what it is today, so I'm really pleased to have won.